Sesame Songs presents Elmo's Sing-Along Guessing Game.
Yeah, see, this is the color pink. Elmo knows his colors.
Okay, Elmo, 3, 2, 1, you're on! Go, oh. Go, go!
Sing-along guessing game! Yay! It's going to be the most fun show ever! Okay, let's meet today's players. There you are. All the way from Nursery Rhyme, South Dakota, Mary and her little lamb!
She's a very smart lamb, you know. She followed me to school one day.
I'm not sure who this guy is.
I'm just looking for the bus to Cincinnati.
Okay, here's how we play. Elmo will ask a question, then you will see a song on that screen over there. If you know the answer to Elmo's question, you will boing onto the trampoline over there. Then you run back here and you ring the bell like this. Uh-huh. Okay, now Elmo will explain again. You watch the song on the screen over there, and if you know the answer, you boing on the trampoline like this. Ah! Then you ring the bell, and you shout out the answer.
Oh, what fun! Let's play, let's play!
This is the bus stop, isn't it?
Okay! Here's the first question. Let's see. What part of the body am I? If you didn't have me, you couldn't bend your arm to tickle your nose. Now. Watch the screen for your musical clue and sing along. Okay, watch the screen.
I love my elbows. Let's get straight to the point. I love my elbows. Yeah, they're my favorite joint. They bend my arm with so much charm and finesse. I love my elbows. Hey, take my ankles, please. I love my elbows. So much I'm weak in the knees. Without these two, I'd sure be blue, I confess. Yeah, thanks to elbows, I'm a fella who's got a hook for his umbrella. And for cool and casual leaning, boy, are they great. Yes, and right below my shoulders are the perfect package holders. Just use them anytime you want, or simply make them straight. I love my elbows. They really top my list. I love my elbows even more than my wrists. They're flexible and bony. They help answer the phony. They're useful when you need to touch your finger to your nose. That's right. It's true. I love my elbows. I love my elbows, my favorite joint.
No. Elmo knows this is tricky. But what part of the body do you need to bend your arm to tickle your nose?
I go to Cincinnati every year to see my mother.
Well, do you know the answer? Do you?
Looking for the bus.
We're going to hazard a guess.
Elmo,
You're the host. You're not supposed to give the answers. You're supposed to ask the questions.
Yeah, well, Elmo, sorry. Elmo just loves that trampoline. Okay, Elmo will ask another question. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, what do you call the front part of your head? Yeah, here's your music video clue. Watch closely. Everybody look.
I've got two eyes.
Oh, got two eyes.
So I can see.
Yes, eyes can see.
I've got two ears to listen to what you say to
what
me.
What you say to me.
I've got a mouth.
Yes, got a mouth.
So I can speak.
A mouth can speak.
I've got a cheek right here. And here I've got another cheek.
Another cheek.
I've got a nose.
One
so I can smell.
A nose can smell.
I've got a chin, but what a chin does, I just can't tell.
Just cannot tell.
I've got eyes, ears, nose, mouth, cheek, and chin, each in its place, and they're all part of one fine face.
Nice face.
And you know, everybody out there, you know what? All of you have those things on your face, too. So why don't you point to them while we sing?
You've got two eyes.
Two pretty eyes.
So you can see.
Just look and see.
You've got two ears to listen to what you say to me.
What you say to me.
You've got a mouth.
Oh, yes, a mouth.
So you can speak.
A mouth can speak.
You've got a cheek right here. And here you've got another cheek. You've got a nose.
A little nose.
So you can smell.
A nose can.
You've got a chin, but what a chin does, you just can't tell.
Just cannot tell.
You've got eyes, ears, nose, mouth, cheek, and chin.
Each in its place.
And they're all part of one fine face. Yes, they're all part of one.
And a nice face it is, too.
It's a nice face. So what do you call the front part of your head? Please, someone tell Elmo. Before Elmo goes bouncing on the trampoline again. Elmo's trying to control himself.
Oh, come on, Lambie. You're so smart. You followed me to school one day.
I just gotta get to Cincinnati. My mom's waiting for me. Got up early. I made myself breakfast, a croissant with cream cheese. I packed this suitcase. But is the bus on time?
No.
We interrupt this argument to bring you a much-needed public service song called Get Along. Please watch this important message. You too. We hope it'll help calm things down.
Now, all together in the spirit of harmonious cooperation.
Yup, 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 yup.
Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup.
Now here's a way for all of us to get along. Just put your heads together and try to sing a song. When you get it right, you're gonna wanna sing it all day long. Well, you might want some words, so just repeat right after me.
Just repeat right after me.
Yeah, singing together's as easy as one, two, three.
It's easy as one, two, three.
And before you know it, you'll be singing in harmony. All together now.
Get along, get along, get along, get along, get along, get along, get along.
When you're feeling
don't be shy. And all you want to do is shout. Open your mouth, think of a song, and let the music pour right out.
Yeah.
Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup. Get along, shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-day. Get along, shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-day. Get along, shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-day. Get along, shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-day.
So take a breath and open wide. Share that music that you got inside. And show the world the most fantabulous way. Do what?
Get along.
There you got it.
Get along.
Cooperation is beautiful.
Get along, everybody.
Yup, 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 yup.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's getting along. That's terrific, everybody.
Should get along just fine.
Right. Since Elmo loves to play the game, Elmo will be the contestant, and he will be the host of Elmo's show.
I don't think this fits right.
Just read the next question.
But
read the question, please.
This is the musical question. What do you call something you sing that has words or just a lot of... Next card. La-las. Watch the screen. Here's your musical clue.
This is the song. Song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's song.
I like it.
La la la, la 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 la.
To think he wrote this alone.
La la la, la 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 la.
Catchy.
He loves to sing, la 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 la, Elmo's song.
Oh, sing it.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's song. He wrote the music, he wrote the words.
Wow, that's great!
Yeah, I wish I had a song.
Yeah, well, Big Bird can hear Elmo's.
How?
Well, just sing Big Bird instead of Elmo.
Great idea.
Here I go. This is the song, la 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 la, Big Bird song.
It works.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Big Bird song. La la la, la 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 la. La la la, Big Bird song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Big Bird song. I love the music, I love the words. That's Big Bird song.
Your turn, Snuffle Pal.
All right, stand back.
This is the song, la 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 la, Snuffy's song.
Sing it, Mr. S.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Snuffy's song. La la la, la 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 la.
La 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 la.
La la la, la 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 la.
La 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 la.
I love to sing, la 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 la, Snuffy's song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Snuffy's song.
He wrote the music. We wrote the words.
That's Snuffy's.
That's Big Bird's.
That's Elmo's song.
Oh, yeah!
So what do you call something you sing that has words or just a lot of la-las?
Wait a minute. I know the answer. I do. A song.
That does it. Okay, this time I, the director, will ask the questions.
Oh, fine.
Fine. I'm going to stand right here till my bus comes. That's all. Oh, fine thing. You get up early in the morning.
Fine. You do that. Now, okay, what are the two numbers that come after the number six? Now think. One, two, three, four, five, six. What are the next two numbers? Watch the TV. Here are two musical clues.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Said the alligator king to his seven sons, I'm feeling mighty down. Whichever of you can cheer me up will get to wear my crown. His first son brought seven oyster pearls from the bottom of the China Sea. The second gave him seven statues of girls with clocks where their stomachs should be. The third son gave him seven rubies from the sheikdom of down there beneath. The king thought the rubies were cherries, and he broke off seven of his teeth. The fourth son tried to cheer him up with seven lemon drops. The king said, I'm sorry, son, since that ruby episode, I just haven't got the chops. The fifth son brought the king perfume in seven fancy silver jars. The king took a whiff and he broke out in spots, 'cause it smelled like cheap cigars. The sixth son gave him seven diamond rings to wear upon his toes. The king snagged his foot on the royal red rug and crumpled up his nose. The seventh son of the alligator king was a thoughtful little whelp. He said,
Daddy, appears to me that you could use a little help.
Said the alligator king to his seventh son, my son, you win the crown. You didn't bring me diamonds or rubies, but you helped me up when I was down. Take the crown, it's yours, my son. Hope you don't mind the dents. I got it on sale at a discount store. Cost me all of 7 cents. Seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The roly-poly and the fuzzy too. They love to boogie even though they're blue. They got the beat and they got feet. Holy moly, eight balls of fur. They're just as bushy as a lion's mane, and just as curvy as a drop of rain. They got the soul for rock and roll. Holy moly, eight balls of fur. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. See them dancing around. Whoa, baby, they're made of fur and not of wood. They like to boogie like a fuzzball should. Some hair upon a billiard ball. What have you got? You got a lot. Holy moly, eight balls of fur. Made of fuzz, each of them doing what the other does. They got the soul for rock and roll. Holy moly, eight balls of fur.
Oh, okay now. So what are the two numbers that come after the number six? I
the whole world that you most like to play with? Watch the musical clue, please.
I don't know anyone better than you. You're my best friend.
Funny and friendly, faithful and true. You're my best friend.
Because you know what I like, know how I feel, know when I'm happy or blue.
Hey, we're as close as a sock and a shoe.
And if you've got things to do,
I wanna do it with you. Because you're my best friend.
I wonder, old pal, how many other best friends there are on Sesame Street?
Again.
What, again? Oh, you know we played a lot of cards together, haven't we, May?
Sure have. And you know we went to a lot of ball games together, too, son.
Yeah, I guess you'd say we're best friends. I don't know anyone better than you. You're my best friend. Funny and friendly, faithful and true. You're my best friend. Because you know what I like, know how I feel, know when I'm happy or blue. Hey, we're just as close as a sock and a shoe. And if you've nothing to do, I want to do it with you. Because you're my best friend. Good deal. Good deal.
Away. You know, we still have fun together, even when we're taking out the trash.
Old married couple like us, imagine. Mm-hmm.
Well, you know why?
No, why?
Well, I don't love anyone better than you. You're my best friend.
Funny and friendly, faithful and true. You're my best friend.
Because you know what I like.
Know
when I'm happy or blue. Hey, we're just as close as a sock and a shoe.
And if there's something to do,
I wanna do it with you. Because you're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
So, which of you geniuses can tell us what do you call a person you most like to play with?
Me.
The moral, Andy. No. You should help me. After all, you're my best friend. Oh, I got it. That's it. Let me at the trampoline.
Wow, that was some point. She's still up there.
Mother, this is one weird bus stop.
Let me know when she comes down.
Yay! Elmo's host again! Now Elmo can pick someone from the studio audience to play Elmo's game. Yeah, and today's special guest, all the way from his trash can on Sesame Street, Oscar the Grouch!
Yay! Big deal. Hey, let's get this over with. I never watch television anyway. It's too trashy, even for me.
Then you're gonna love your question, Oscar. Here goes. What is it that grouches really, really love to collect? Watch the screen, Oscar.
What screen? Where?
Right here.
Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. If you really want to see something trashy, look at this. I have here a sneaker that's tattered and worn. It's all full of holes and the laces are torn. A gift from my mother the day I was born. I love it because it's trash. Oh, I love trash. Dingy or dusty, anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. Here's some more rotten stuff. I have here some newspaper 13 months old. I've wrapped fish inside it, it's smelly and old. But I wouldn't trade it for a big pot of gold. I love it because it's trash. Yes, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. Now look at this restless junk. 5 o'clock, it won't work. And an old telephone, a broken umbrella, a rusty trombone. And I am delighted to call them my own. I love them because they're trash. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or stingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash!
So what is it that Grouchers love to collect, Oscar? What? My best friend! My best friend!
I'm not your best friend.
No, that's the answer to the question!
No, the answer to the question is trash.
Right, Mr. Oscar, and you win anything you want.
The only thing I want to win is to get out of here. Why, this show is nuts.
Tell me about it. I get up early this morning, color code my socks, pack my suitcase.
That means it's time for the final grand question. Watch the musical screen. What is the name of this famous dance?
Whenever I go to sleep, in bed when the day is through, I love to count little sheep doing the dance they adore to do. With a beat of tiny feet, baby lambs begin to prance, and then they all start to bleat the name of their dance. And I count them.
One little lamb, two lambies, three lambs, four lambs, five lambs, six little lambies, seven little lambies, eight little lambies, nine, 10 little lambies, and the duck. 11 lambies, 12 lambies, 13 lambies, 14 lambies, 15 lambies, 16 lambies. And the cow, 17 lammies, 18 lammies, 19 lammies, 20 lammies.
Lammies come from here and there. Pretty soon the room is full. Curly hair is everywhere. It's wall to wall wool. Mary and her little lamb, with fleece that is white as snow. Bo Peep even brings a ram. We're ready to go. And I count them.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and the chicken. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, and the dog. 37, 38, 39, 40. That's 40 lambs, 51 babas, one duck, one cow, one chicken, one doggy, one Bo Peep, one Mary. I love it. Plum baba, baby. Oh, this is so much fun. I don't care if I ever go to sleep.
Who knows the name of that famous dance?
Me. Ba ba ba.
What was that?
Ba ba ba.
That's close enough. Lambaba! What would you like as your grand prize, Lammy?
Bam-ba-ba!
Oh, he loves that dance. Can you play it again?
Yeah! Play Lambaba!
Yeah.
I just want my bus.
Did somebody say bus?
Oh, no, it's you.
That is right. And this is the bus to Cincinnati. By the way, do you know how to get to Cincinnati? Oh, well. Lambaba!
Lambaba! Come on in, everybody! Lambaba! Hey!